Lives in Beijing, has been studying Chinese martial arts for most of his life. He was actually part of the Wushu Federation and was involved in the Olympic bid for Wushu's inclusion in the Olympics. He's a technical and judge representative, so this guy knows what he's talking about.
Position to win.